after admitting how I felt about you was the bravest moment of my life. After the wedding, I went back home and I waited for you. All night, I stared out the window waiting for you like a fool. Shit, why did I say that? Probably because you're high right now.
You are sad. You're ignorant. Leave me alone.
You say you're out and proud, but you're out and proud on your own terms. When you're in the mood.
I thought that we had a connection, and you made me feel like I was crazy for that.
You're not crazy. There was something between us. I felt it too.